Problem number 10, solve by factoring. So we have x squared minus 13x equals 0. First step when you are factoring is to check if the terms share a greatest common factor. But in this case, x squared minus 13x, they do have a common factor, and the common factor would be x. Both of them at least have one x. So we're going to pull out an x, and we are left with x squared divided by x is one x, and then 13x, taking out an x, we are left with negative 13. So is there another method we can use? These are two terms, but none of them are perfect squares, so this would be it. The only thing we were able to do was pulling out the greatest common factor. So we're going to take each part and applying the zero product rule. So the first part, the x outside is equal to 0, and x minus 13 is equal to 0. Solving for x, the first part is already done, so the answer would be 0, and the second part we have to add 13 to both sides, and we get x equals 13. So the solution to this equation is 0 and 13. Both of these answers would give us a true statement.